Hey friends, Hector here with this week's Hardstyle Workout of the Week. Today I'm going to be showing you how you can improve your cardiovascular conditioning with the king of kettlebell exercises. So the kettlebell snatch has been equipped as the Tsar, or Russian for king, as the king of kettlebell exercises. For its efficiency, like I mentioned, it's going to improve your cardiovascular conditioning, strength endurance, strips body fat by burning a ton of calories. So the way we're going to be programming today is we're going to be focusing on maximum power. So we're going to be doing very low volume as far as number of lifts in each set. So we're not going to be doing any kind of high volume snatching, no sets of 10, no sets of 15, and so forth. We're just going to be working on absolute power. So kettlebell size, you want to choose a kettlebell that you can snatch on both sides anywhere from 10 to 15 times explosively. You want each rep to be as explosive as possible, okay? So our workout for today is we're going to be doing a ladder. We're going to be sticking with last week's theme of doing ladder. Like I mentioned, ladders are a great way to get in a ton of volume without over fatiguing the nervous system, okay? So the ladder for today is 2-4-6 for 5 total ladders, and we're going to be alternating arms. One of the reasons for that is, again, we want to focus on absolute power. We don't want to allow any acid buildup to fatigue the forearm and the grip. So every set, we're going to be alternating arms to keep our grip as fresh as possible. So we're going to be starting off with our right side, and we got 2 snatches as explosive as possible. You're going to park the bell, shake it out. You're going to rest about 10 to 15 seconds. Okay, so basically what we're going to do is we're going to do a work to rest ratio of 1 to 2, more or less. So 2 snatches will take anywhere from 4 to 6 seconds. So we're going to rest for about 12 to 15 seconds, and then we're going to switch hands and do the left side. This time we've got 4 snatches. Okay, so 4 snatches, it's going to take me anywhere from, 8 to 12 seconds. Once that time rest curves up, or if I feel like I'm ready to go again, I'm going to go back to my right side, and I'm going to hit 6. So this will be the top of the ladder, and that will be 1 ladder complete. So I've got 6 snatches, as explosive, and as much power behind each snatch possible. So that completes 1 ladder. So I've just knocked out 12 snatches. Now, since there's only 3 total rungs, I started the first ladder with my right. I will now start the second ladder with my left. That way I get a good even distribution of volume on each side. So give that a try. That's this week's workout of the week. If you have any questions, leave a comment in the comment section below. Also in the description, if you get really good results from this workout, I highly encourage you to check out our ebook, Kettlebell Workout Snacks, where you can download 8 of my best 4-week kettlebell programs that will only take about 10 to 15 minutes. Also, you can opt in also for our 5-day fat incinerator challenge. If you're looking to lose anywhere from 3 to 7 pounds of unwanted body fat, we'll teach you how to do that using only 1 kettlebell and 1 sheet of paper. So that's all I got for you guys this week. Give it a try. Let us know how it goes. Again, I'm Hector with this week's Hardstyle Workout of the Week.